Ubuntu Desktop and Ubuntu Server are two different editions of the Ubuntu operating system, each designed for specific use cases. Here's an overview of the differences between Ubuntu Desktop and Ubuntu Server. 1. User interface. Ubuntu Desktop provides a graphical user interface, GUI, that allows users to interact with the operating system using windows, icons, menus, and a mouse. It is designed for personal computer use and offers a familiar desktop environment. On the other hand, Ubuntu Server is a command line interface, CLI, only edition, without a pre-installed GUI. It is intended for server deployments where the majority of administration tasks are performed remotely via SSH. 2. Packages and applications. Ubuntu Desktop includes a wide range of pre-installed applications and packages geared towards desktop use. It includes productivity tools, web browsers, multimedia software, and a variety of applications for personal use. Ubuntu Server, on the other hand, is stripped down to provide a minimal installation with only the essential packages required for server functionality. It offers server-oriented software such as web servers, database servers, DNS servers, and more. 3. Resource usage. Ubuntu Desktop typically requires more system resources, including CPU, memory, and storage, compared to Ubuntu Server. The graphical environment and additional software packages in Ubuntu Desktop contribute to its higher resource requirements. Ubuntu Server, being minimalistic, is designed to be lightweight and efficient, making it ideal for server deployments that prioritize resource utilization and performance. For its update and release cycle, Ubuntu Desktop and Ubuntu Server follow the same release cycle. Both editions receive regular updates and security patches from Canonical, the company behind Ubuntu. However, the packages and applications included in each edition may differ to cater to their respective target audiences. 5. Support and documentation. Ubuntu Desktop and Ubuntu Server receive official support from Canonical and the Ubuntu community. Both editions have extensive documentation available, including guides, forums, and community support. However, due to the differences in usage, the focus of support and documentation might vary, with Ubuntu Server emphasizing server administration, networking, and security topics. Ultimately, the choice between Ubuntu Desktop and Ubuntu Server depends on your specific needs. If you require a user-friendly desktop environment for personal computing, Ubuntu Desktop is the recommended choice. However, if you intend to set up a server for hosting websites, running databases, or other server-related tasks, Ubuntu Server is the more appropriate option.